Oh man, I'm so excited for Halloween, man. Okay, the door's open. You can come in.
Hey, am I the first one here?
Yeah.
You like my costume?
Yeah.
I can't fit my mouth in.
Where's Joseph? You know,
he's coming.
Where's Frankenstein? You know, we need Frankenstein for our costume.
Is it okay if I have my two little brothers too?
Yeah, it's okay.
They say they have the drippiest costumes this side of the Mississippi.
Okay.
All right, I gotta use the bathroom.
The costume's falling off. The door is open. Must be like Frankenstein or something. The costume.
Hey.
Oh, hey.
Ugh.
Let me get my costume back on.
Where's Skelly Buns?
He's in the bathroom.
Okay.
Where's the devil? Where's the devil?
What?
Devil.
What do you mean?
Remember?
Who's the devil? Was that one of your friends?
Yes.
I don't know. He's a little me as far as trick or treating. Bro, you gotta fix that costume. Oh my god. My beans on toast. What happened?
Get costume check on.
ASAP. ASAP. That's what that ASAP means. Just so you kids know.
Shut up.
Okay. Alright.
There's Skelly Bones. Now, what happened to the devil?
Bro, he said he's gonna make me his trick or treating. I already told you.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay. But
we'll be the four best ones.
What about your little brothers?
Oh, no. Yeah, they're gonna. They said their costumes are really scary and good.
When are they coming?
I don't know.
Well, I guess we'll go watch some movies.
Yeah, I'll put this on in a minute. What are we gonna watch?
No, my costume.
No, it's fine, it's fine. We'll put them on later.
Let's just take our masks off. Wait. What's that sound?
I don't know. Hold on, let me.
Wait, no, I gotta redo that.
Okay.
Well, let's go watch a movie.
Okay. Wait for us. Bro, these costumes, oh my goodness.
What movie should we watch?
Oh, I don't know. Wait.
Ooh, who's that? Hello?
Hello, that's him.
Oh, that's probably his little brothers. Oh, no.
Hey, guys.
Oh, no.
You like our costumes? I'm Lunchly, and I'm a prime bottle.
Oh, no.
And is it drippy?
Oh,
she's drippy, bruh.
Oh, wait. What? Pumpkin has to trick-or-treat with his mom. It's costumes. Oh, he has to go trick-or-treat with his mom.
Hey, guys. You like costumes?
Yeah.
Is it drippy?
It's not
You're your stupid candy! I'll take it!
Wait, where'd your brother go? Where'd my masks go? Oh. They're broken!
Guys, you guys will never believe what I just did.
What?
I broke into his house, and you know they're kids.
Yeah.
Well,
Mr. Buttersworth kids.
Yeah. You know they're kids. Well, Prime Bottle's still up there, and we kidnapped them because they didn't have any lunch late.
That's not funny. Bro, you ruined everything.
No, we didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, we didn't, bro. Like.
Yes, you
what happened to your voice?
What do you mean?
Not yours. Hey, it's Prime Bottles. What happened to it?
Well, I kind of became an adult in like 10 minutes, you know? I mean, it happens to the best of us.
No, it does not. Do we have to go to another house?
We've been to one house.
I want to go play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. What did Prime Bottle do?
Bro, I don't... I didn't even.
power of lunch link.
Let's just get more candy.
One more house, okay?
No, not one more house.
All the demons come out. I will.
Just open the door. Open the knock on the door.
But we don't have costumes anymore. Yeah, we don't like. Bro, I don't. No. No. All right. Let's go. Let's go knock on. No, I'm not wearing the prime bottle. I'm
not doing that anymore. Let me just fix this.
Well.
Well, knock on the door over there.
Bro, I can't get this on. All right, fine. Let's go.
Trick or treat.
Hey, kids.
Hey.
Well, what do you want?
We want candy.
Well, yeah, like.
We want candy, man.
You know, dip. All right, well, here's your candy.
What is this? Pretzels! I take this as an agreement of war.
Finally found me?
Get down!
Happy Halloween, kids!